Hey guys, I'm here with Ellen. I got my hair cut this morning. Also, I have really bad tonsillitis. I've had 2 penicillin shots in the past 12 hours. I'm literally in so much pain, but I'm still gonna soldier on. And have a birthday thing tonight. Anyway, me and Helena are about to make a cheese platter, so I'll show you guys that. And then I think I'm just gonna need to rest before tonight because I woke up at 5 this morning and I haven't slept since because I was in so much pain with my tonsils. I'll see you guys later.
I'm about to do my makeup, so I thought I would film it and speed it up so you can just kind of see me getting ready. I've gone really downhill today. I feel so sick and it looks like it's about to rain outside, which sucks. I've made some really yummy cheese platters and I'm really excited to show you guys before everyone gets here, before they all get eaten. They look really insane. Okay, so I just mixed 2 foundation colors together to get the color of what I am right now. And I have this little tiny beauty blender and this is what I use. Let's do this.
Hey guys, me again. Welcome back to my channel. Critter's really sick.
My tongue is sealed within my
Critter. It's Chick Girl, Shaz, and Tori.
Happy birthday.
Happy fucking birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Critter. Happy birthday, Critter.
Happy birthday,
Critter.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Critter. Happy birthday.
We love you, bitch.
Love you so much.
Don't drop it. Drop the camera.
Exactly.
Yes, chicks.
I love you. Thank you guys so much.
Yes, love you guys.
Oh, my turn. Hi.
Yes, oh my god, cute.
Gonna get some B-roll. That's film talk for footage that's over music. You soak up half my brain, you should do.
Something about your boy, you soak up half my brain, you. I hit you, stole all your things and left you bruised. Look what I've got myself into. My words have stuck my body too.
Hey guys, so it's Sunday, it's my birthday. I woke up in so much pain and I went to the doctor this morning. And then because I've had 2 penicillin shots, she said there's nothing else she can do, so I'm on my way to the hospital. She wrote me a referral and said that I need to go get antibiotics intravened or something, so put with a needle into my bloodstream. So that's really fun. I'm just so exhausted and I can't believe this is happening and I'm just in so much pain, but it's okay.
Thank you. just recovering. I've got Harvey here hogging all my leg room. Got some beautiful balloons and flowers and cards from people, which is really sweet. I've got these beautiful flowers over here. So pretty. Got some chalky. I'm gonna end this vlog here because it's just gonna be a whole lot of resting for me from now on. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I don't know when my next video will be up because I'm gonna have to wait and see until I feel a bit better. But thank you guys for watching this one, and I'll see you all in my next one.